Good morning po mga ka-teacher nabs. Update po tayo sa release ng performance based bonus. Nag-release na po ng notice of cash allocation ang Department of Budget and Management para po ito sa Public Attorney's Office ng Department of Justice. Meron po silang lumalagatak na 170,761,000 pesos to cover the payment of their FY 2022 performance-based bonus. Ito pa po, para din po sa Department of Science and Technology or DOST, yung Science Education Institute. Meron na rin silang PBB 2022 worth 1,360,000 pesos. Napakasaya. Sana all na lang tayo nito mga ka-teacher.